Hi, good people of YouTube. Yeah, I'm in the car. I'm actually on my way to Amsterdam to see, well, hopefully a big sponsor, but we'll see. This week was pretty interesting. I actually made an extremely good deal yesterday with the walls. I bought, well, over 300 meters of wall for in the museum for a very, very, very good price. I also managed to get my hands on a Commodore PET 2001 with serial number 30. Yes, really, 3.30. It's amazing. I mean, it's one of the models from 1977, probably. I'm going to pick it up probably tonight, so it won't be in this video. But all in all, it was a very good week. We started the business. At least I started contacting the people who are going to start the business. The attorney or whatever it's called. And what else? Yeah, that's it, basically. It's not that much. Yeah, if I have something more to tell, I'll do that. Alright, just arranged the internet connection. We have a 500 megabit internet connection in the museum. Awesome! Driving. Yep, we're there, almost. We have food, we have drinks, music, navigation, and everything. Yay! There's somebody tailgating me. Never mind. No. We're there. We're at the head office. There we have the head office. Awesome. Let's go in. Well, I'm just finished a Tweakersnet, Hardware Info, and basically the best group BV. We had some nice talking, and there are things, some ideas came up, and you'll probably hear more about that soon. So for all the tweakers amongst us who are watching this, make sure to check the website out in a few days, and you'll see what we discussed today. It'll be awesome. I'm just finished at Tweakersnet, and we did some good talking. We had some really fun ideas about cooperation between Tweakersnet and the Home Computer Museum, but also the Hardware Info site, and basically the persgroep BV as a company. So check out the websites. In a few days there will be a few announcements, and yeah, you'll probably visit the Home Computer Museum. It's awesome. Awesome. Really good. Okay. Bye.